A very good morning, dear students. Today we continue our chapter. It's chapter number 11, Tabel. Okay. Then girl has decided to read the bill, and what's happened next? Let me see. With the next page, the usual knot of women was gathered around three tire stones lamp at the outer door. Okay, the women, the Namunduri women, gathered around the circle and talking earnestly, hushed voice. Okay, they are talking, whispering. Their faces grave and sad, gambhir. Kelunaya edged as close to them as he dared. Okay, because the girl was there, so Kelunaya tried to as close as to them. She knew. He drank in every whisper that he could disguise and that he would impart it all. Okay? And embellished with many scandalous details of his own invention to her mother and great grandmother over dinner tonight. लड़की जो भी कर रही थी वो सब उसको जाके बता देंगे केलुनाय, है ना? और वो बड़ा चढ़ा के कहेंगे. Then, as they started their ritual circling of the outer walls of the temple, she noticed that the football game had already begun in the courtyard beside the sanctuary of Krishna. Okay, the boys were playing football match, and she loved to watch the football match, and she enjoyed watching the players more so because of her obvious delight in the vigor of their game. Okay, so happily she was enjoying watching the football match, but her mission is to ring the bell. Okay, how is it possible? Arriving at the sanctuary of Krishna, she saw the small door obstinately closed. ओके, जिसको हम मंदिर का गर्भगृह वैसे बोलते हैं वो क्लोज. केलुनाय हैड टोल्ड हर टाइम एंड टाइम अगेन दैट द इमेज इनसाइड वाज अनइमेजिबल. द लॉर्ड कृष्णास आइडल इज अनइमेजिबल. इफ यू सी वन टाइम देन इट्स प्रिंटेड ऑन इन योर माइंड फॉर एवर. Beautiful. Today she circled it hurriedly, her mind full of secret mission. She remember, she didn't forget it. Her mind is full of secret. And almost ran along provoking an incomprehensible torrent of protest from Kelunaya. So she ignored Kelunaya, what he pretend to her, who could not keep up with her. Okay? Now, the earnest prasad. Prasad means the frontier of the temple. Of the temple always enchanted her, always anchoring her, always attracted her. When she recalled it afterwards, as she often did, her memories were full of sounds and colors. When she thought about them, her mind is full of enjoyment and her memories are full of sound and color. The river ran through here. So besides the temple, the river ran through there. The jet green of its water melting first into the rice fields, beyond then into the luminous evening sky. Okay, have you heard that name? Luminous? Yes, luminous factory. And so it's meant a prakashman. In the enclosed area where the woman bathed, we can see this picture. Okay, the women are bathed and washing their clothes, and here some women are where she bathed. Three voices rose above the waves, stamping clothes against stones. So she washing their clothes. That's why the sound is creating there. Then. So the rock beneath her feet was turning cool because of the water. okay? The rock beneath her feet was turning cool. She remembered that the hour of lamp lighting was near. Lamp lighting means aarti ke samay bahut nazdeek aa raha tha. And hurried back to the shadow-filled hall beyond the golden flagpole. Tiny peepholes of light appraised the warm darkness of the inner sanctuary. Kelunar, muttering angrily, was close upon her heels. Rounding the wall, she acknowledged with the involuntary intact of beneath the sparkling rectangle of the flame that outlined the door of the corner sanctuary of Ayyappa. Okay, deity means Lord Krishna. It's a South Indian god name, Ayyappa. Inside the temple, her feet lovingly grazed the cool stone in the country. The surface is very cold and smooth, reveling in his smooth, warm film. Okay, उसको मंदिर में आने से थोड़ी राहत हो गई, वो धूप में थी. She bowed a perfunctory greeting to the doll-like Parvati, crossed her arms and touched her ears before the dark, almost invisible Ganesha, okay, and came hurriedly upon the crowded main sanctuary. She managed to came there. A familiar scent of hot oil and flowers of vibhutis and bedclothes welcomed her. जो मंदिर के गर्भ गुरु की जो बात हो रही है वहाँ के वैसे स्मेल आती है, एंड फ्रूट्स की स्मेल आती है, फ्लावर्स की स्मेल आती है, जो विभूतिज होती है उसकी स्मेल आती है. सो सी थॉट दे वेलकम हर. द वुमन ऑफ द नामुंडोरी हाउसहोल्ड स्टूड इन फ्रंट इन द टाइट इनविजिबल सर्कल दैट नो वन एल्स must touch. And their eyes closed, clutching their large umbrellas. Okay, umbrellas is so escorted. Women के साथ थोड़ी जगह भी. Obscured everyone's vision. Their lips moving in ecstasy of prayer. Okay. Their eyes closed. They starting prayer. And she edged way towards them, ignoring Kelu Nair. Nair's soft whisper of protest. जो से थोड़े चिल्ला सकता था वो, है ना? So he tried to stop the girl, but she ignored her, almost bumping into one of the ridiculous umbrellas. She showed her tongue up, standing near the stage, looking remote and wrapped with devotion. So she was also enjoying the lamp lighting ceremony. Okay, the rhythm of the ikdaka was mounting crazily. As the door was flung open, she blinked the sudden vision of gold. Okay, first the door was closed, then the time of the lamp lighting was nearer. The opened the door and just a golden color ka tha, hai na? So हमारी उसकी आईज भी थोड़ी ब्लिंक हो गई. अरे रे, क्या देख लिया मैंने. बस बिफोर सी कुड रिग्रेट हर डिसीजन और गो बैक अपॉन इट, पहले शायद वो अपना डिसीजन बदल दे. सो सी एल्बोड हरसेल्फ क्विकली थ्रू द अनटचेबल सर्कल ऑफ नामुंडोरी विमेन, nearly foundering on the slippery steps. Jaise managed to came there, the sight of the big bear above touched her with a hearty excitement. तो उसने मैनेज करके बेल बजाई. She could disguise Kelunaya's frantically whispered treats. Kelunaya बहुत गुस्से में था, but she reached up, rang the bell with one resounding clang. जैसे मंदिर के आरती के समय के तो जो आवाज आती है उसके अंदर ही उसने अपना काम पूरा कर दिया. बेल बजाई. Was down the step before he realized what was happening. Nobody knows that what was happening here. okay, and deeply see away, aware of dark looks and sub murmurs pursuing her as she permitted Kelunair to drag her away. वो तो वहाँ से बाहर आ गई और Kelunair को परमिशन मिली तो उसको ले जाए. But returning home in the gathering shadow, his imperious means spoken thrust grew louder and more vehement, means strong, warning of the great grand mother's terrible wrath. गुस्से में जो उसकी grand mother ने कहा था वो सच हो गया, becoming real. She paid no heed at all. उसको कोई परवाह नहीं थी. For she felt wondrously light-hearted, excitingly happy. She was happy. Whatever she has done, she was happy. As she climbed over the stone stile to enter the house, she turned for a last look at the temple. उसने एक बार जैसे देख लिया. She gleamed back to her, a conspicuously blazing her happiness. Why she was happy? Because she rang the bell and she know that everyone are equal to the eyes of the God. Bhagwan ki nazar mein jo sab log ek. So she believed that. She was in God's grace. That tightly silence was more eloquent than speech. कोई उससे बात नहीं कर रहा था, उसको बहुत बुरा लगा कि कोई उसके साथ बात नहीं कर रहा, सभी लोग गुस्से में और कुछ बोल नहीं रहे. As was conspicuous absence of her favorite tiny papadams. It's a food item, papadams, okay, at dinner. हर वीकेंड के लिए उसके लिए पापड़म लाई जाते थे, लेकिन आज वो भी एब्सेंट है. ओके, स्पेशली ऑर्डर फॉर हर एवरी हॉलीडे एंड सर्व रेगुलरली एट एवरी मील, बट इट वाज एब्सेंट. ओके, सी कांट सी पापड़म्स ऑन द डाइनिंग टेबल. She did not really care, but uske usko parwah nahi tha, for the silence seemed to be filled with a thousand voices singing in between her. Uska jo decision tha usme wo khush thi. And she was quite sure that the golden god within the temple, in the whose eyes all are equal, had accepted gesture with love. Bhagwan ne uski prarthna suni ho. Okay, so here we end this chapter. So write down the questions and answer today. Okay, write it down. A reference to the contest and answer these questions also. Thank you very much and have a good day.